Estimated wait time, 25 seconds.
Check up all of my socks. Hey, yo. Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I made about a million and I'm
opponent is ready.
I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she's saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them on my wrist gonna stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do. I'm throwing up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. And she just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. The scene a short time ago, this crowd, they love their 49ers, and they were in full roar as their guys burst out of the locker room. And we're ready for football as the 49ers get set to do battle with the Baltimore Ravens.
Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
It's a rematch of Super Bowl 47 minus one Harbaugh. The Ravens and 49ers are underway.
Fielded near the back of the end zone. And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25.
With a three tight end look on the first play of the drive. First carry for Raheem Mostert. And that is the kind of tackling they want to see all game as he'll lose yardage to start things out. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. A 3 yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. Throwing now is Garoppolo. And that's incomplete. Debo Samuel was the intended receiver. And now it's third down.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
And this opening drive not going to plan. This is now third and 13. On third down, here comes Mostert. And this will not get close to the first down marker as he's brought down at the 26. It'll be a gain of 4, but it won't be enough. It leaves him with a fourth down now. So on fourth down, here's the Australian native Mitch Wishnowsky to punt this one away. Oh, it's a wobbler here. So a change of possession here on the punt. And the Ravens, they'll take over.
First and 10 at their own 46-yard line.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 46. They'll run for the first time with J.K. Dobbins. And he'll be taken down just shy of midfield after a gain of about 4.
The tackle made just shy of midfield.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
Following the pickup of 4, here's second and 6. From the gun, Jackson. And oh, he took that in one-handed. What a grab. 7 yards there and a first down.
That is definitely what we call on defense an uh-oh play. And what you mean by that is against Lamar Jackson. When you see him out of the pocket, your first thought is, uh-oh, he's going to try and run it. How do I get to him and get him on the ground? And guess what? That didn't
Jackson hit, and he lost the football. And this is going to be 49er football.
Let's be frank. You hate the fumble at the end of the play, but prior to that, I liked a lot of what was going on. Tucks it down, takes off, picks up good yardage. But in that portion of the field, that close to the sideline,
step out.
Yeah, either get down or get out of bounds. Take care of the ball.
Yeah, he had the yards, but then the mistake.
Here we go.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive.
And on the first drive, three and out. And I know that these are professional athletes, but I would imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of a game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the start of a game, it's not going to be a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves and not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what all the guys are looking for.
Here's second and seven now from the 28. Here's Mostert. First down and a little extra for Mostert. And he is finally brought down at the Ravens' 17-yard line. A big play there for the Niners. Give him 55 yards on the ground. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Inside the red zone, it's Garoppolo. And a big turnover there as his guys will give the football back.
By the Ravens.
Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points. No matter what, at worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. They'll run for the first time with Mark Ingram. And a very short pickup there across the 15 to the 16. There to stop him on the defensive side, Fred Warner.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Quad Williams. And they're going to be set up in the red zone at the 15. That interception sets them up beautifully already in the red zone.
And you can hear it all the way up here. Oski, everyone turned to block, find a spot. And now they're set up inside the red zone for their offense.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. They run out of the shotgun with Mostert. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. 15 yards. And the Niners have taken the early lead.
That almost looked too easy, and I think thanks goes to the offensive line for making it look easy.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one. I'm not sure how much everyone understands the preparations that go into a game for an offensive line, because there's a reason that running backs and quarterbacks give them big gifts at the end of the season after a big year. The consistency and the continuity it takes to know each other and execute their blocks is pretty impressive.
And that one bounces out of the back of the end zone, so we'll start the drive at the 25 on the touchback. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone.
And down he goes. The 49ers get there. Credit the sack to Fred Warner. And they brought the pressure there just right up the gut, didn't they?
Yeah, they certainly did. And, you know, when you've got so many different responsibilities as an offensive line, you got to deal with the nose tackle, the two defensive tackles, or ends, and then sometimes you just can't account for everyone. The linebacker slipped free.
The tackle by Quan Alexander. 8 yards on the pickup. And this is third down. That's the end of the first quarter with the score 9-7, Ravens nothing.
Well,
trying to run for the first with Ingram. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 12 yards to pick up there. Good for a Raven first. Obviously an important run to avoid the three and out on your own side of the field.
Shows a lot of faith in that offensive unit, doesn't it? That you want to run the ball in that situation. Pick up the first down. Also helps out your defensive guys a little bit, too. Allows them to get at least one more series of downs in order to get some rest.
The tackle by Eric Armstead.
End result of that one, a nice four-yard gain. So you can use that to set up your play-action game, or you can come right back and continue to run the football because as an offensive play caller, you're on schedule and feeling pretty good about your next couple of calls.
Trying to lob it in there, but it's incomplete. Marquise Brown was the intended target, and it's third down. And just not enough on the throw there. Down around his feet and incomplete. So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and six. On the counter, Ingram. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth.
This defense has really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense got to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
They'll indeed go for it with Jackson. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
Entering screen, resume. Entering, cancel pop-up, waiting for your peer to resume online game, cancel. Entering, attention pop-up, your peer has conceded the game, exit game.
This is Devby Music.
Entering, my leaderboard is selected.
Nike check.
Entering leaderboard screen, 100 rows, 5 columns, tie 100.
Water dripping on a white tee.
Rank 3000. Entering JHERT 17 pop up.